I'm bleeding. Oh god. Well, we lost the Jesus Christ. Good evening, guys, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Now, in the last one, we finished episode 1, which was long but awesome. And now it is time to delve into episode 2. Atlas mugged. Wow, okay. Well, let's see how this goes. It's probably gonna be 3 episodes again, because I don't know, I really don't know how long this one's supposed to be. If it's as long as the first one, yep, it's gonna be 3 episodes. Let's do it then.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. 2 unlikely versions of one impossible story.
Got this narrator.
The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key.
That's right.
Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is.
No, it was a fake.
Then there's the Pandoran hustler, who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned.
And as bad as Ninja.
The emergency plan was used.
We did fire a bullet.
And now, they were stuck with each other. With nothing to gamble but their lives. So,
still had the money back then.
Prepared to face psychos, warlords, even Vault Hunter.
The one Vault Hunter we've met so far was awesome.
No one is prepared for betrayal.
It was kind of obvious.
She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let.
Okay, so these are different based on your choices. I like that.
The money was gone.
Oh, we still had the order bot.
To a vault key was right under their feet.
That's right, we found the map.
Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel.
Unfortunate.
Along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Lost to who? Yeah. Squeak. Or squeal. However you describe that sound. Oh. That's an armadillo. A mutated one, but... Oh. These guys are fast asleep. Did the... Samurai... Guy? Yeah, this guy.
Oh, I'm up.
Hey!
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
That's true.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop!
Pretty disgusting.
We'll let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that. I'm totally cool with being let out of restraints.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Who the hell is this guy? Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity
have a new jacket
is
there.
Not good for
just one.
What?
Oh. Why, thanks.
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Poor guy. Got punched in the neck.
Now, where were we?
We found the map. Yep.
What is it?
Nothing. It's probably something just he can see because of the eyes.
Reese, buddy, you all right?
You're acting kind of weird.
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Yeah.
Reese is just excited. He's all right.
He just,
you know, just probably needs some air.
It doesn't really look like that. What the?
So, upstairs,
where there's more air because it's higher. And hey, what's up with that map?
Why would he be covering for him? It's a map of Pandora.
Computer, enhance!
I don't think that's how it works.
I don't think it can hear you. Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Jeez.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Yeah, good job. You. Well, how about that?
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Yeah, exactly. Jesus Christ.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Which was the part she touched?
She'll be fine.
This one. There you go. Because he got the bigger one.
You and Reese are the only ones that didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
It's pretty sick.
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Awkward. Yeah, this could lead us to a vault. That's
that
a good
map
point.
Could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
There.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Yeah, what do we have here? Let's check the Gordis kiosk. Oh, he's up there. Let's see if I can go talk to him. Nope, I can't. Alright, well, let's check this out. Orange. A lot of orange. Talk to someone. Okay, well, let's start with our buddy over here. What up?
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
What's that supposed to mean? It's going pretty well, if you ask me.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh God.
That's probably not.
Wait, you hear that?
I'll go take a look.
Sash, cover me while I take a look.
Be the brave one.
Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place. Got it.
Let me check out this lunch tray first. Before doing anything else. It's a spork. Genius. Those are awesome. Nothing else? We have a strange cabinet. Let's check that puppy out. Oop. Big yellow button.
Whoa,
oh god.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Not me.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Easy, anyone got a knife?
Maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
We can just like get the eye out. Okay. God. Oh, come on. Come on, chew it up. I'm really doing my best here. Come on. His legs are stuck.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Just need his head
then. He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him.
I would probably take the whole head. Be afraid of messing up the eye. Well, let's... Okay, well, we're just gonna take the eyeball, but let's check his pockets first. Let's rob him blind if we can.
Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
No, I probably has it all on his credit card. Oh, I'm getting so rich, dude. I'm gonna have those 10 million before the end of the game.
Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Nice. Let me take some of them. That looks pretty sick. Okay, let me look at his eyes. Look at his eyeball.
Pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Well, let's pick up that eyeball.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
Yeah, exactly.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
Okay, well, I don't have any better idea, so let's back out for now. Let's keep exploring. Nothing in here. Maybe if I could find a... Oh, there's the spork! But of course! That's gonna do the trick. That's
oh, hey,
like perfect.
It's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that?
Ingenuity at its finest. Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Like I said, I would be probably better like with taking the whole head, but sure, he's got two. If you mess up the first one, let's pork it up. Please make this very
okay.
graphic.
This is... Okay. Yeah.
It's fine.
You gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just...
Can you just do it already?
Just shove that into his face. Why
yeah,
do you have to say it like that?
Can you just do it?
Can you just do it already?
Okay.
Exactly. Jesus Christ, it's not like it's that big of a deal. Okay, let's get it under it. Are you gonna start from the top or from the bottom?
Ah!
Oh, nice.
Why did that just happen? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Goddamn idiot.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it. Right. Sorry.
You only have one left.
All I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye. Now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
God, can you just do it? It's not that difficult. E.
Right, so far so good.
There you go, that's not so bad.
Stop talking to me.
Now you gotta... Okay, yeah, get right like behind it from the side. Now down.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
Yeah, not on the new eye.
This is me helping.
Okay, and now E.
Ooh.
Nice,
ooh,
there
almost,
we go.
You almost got it. Just
be careful now.
Cut the thing. Holding it to
the optical
thing.
Nerve. Yeah, you gotta cut the nerve. Down. Nice!
Oh, I got it.
Catch it. Nice catch.
Thank
wow,
you.
And you got it like...
Hey, and you didn't crush it.
In
I
one
totally
piece, Jesus.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Good job. Wow, nice. Can we look at him now? Look at him. He's getting looking much better now. Okay, let's go. Let's get this... What happened to the controls? Get a bit inverted there for a sec. Let's get his eye to the retinal scanner. And let's see if that works. Scan that puppy. Message 1.
Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated.
Ooh.
And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
That's...
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Well,
which
maybe
makes
not abandoned.
It the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
I guess it's gonna be the vault then, right?
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life, quite possibly the fate of the universe, is in your hands.
How the fuck were we supposed to? Why would he record a message that can only be activated with his eye?
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh...
Yeah, maybe
no
it's a...
Way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Well, I mean, scooping out his eye wouldn't kill him. So, maybe it's still time to revive him. He might be blind, but...
Haven. Reese, you want
to
take a look at...
Ouch.
Ouch. What the hell is this guy doing? You need any help there?
You need our help?
No, I'm good.
Yeah. Ow.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a...
Where did you get this slick new outfit, though?
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
All right, Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
Okay. Oh.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again?
It's...
Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
It's Reese, Jesus Christ.
Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jesus Christ. Jack. Your new best frenemy. Well, I guess the...
Come on!
Actually, why? Why is he... Why would he be either of those?
Defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, sure. Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here!
Calm down, jeez.
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try not to wipe yourself, kid. You might short yourself out of death.
I'm not that big of a fan.
Kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers. Oh, then we're gonna need a drop ship to get this tech out.
What the hell is even going on here?
How are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you.
Well, because you're not answering my questions.
Taking notes. Let's fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really
good try?
It is weird.
Nice try, but it's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora, I mean...
Oh, handsome,
here,
oh, there we
Pandora.
Go. That's who he is.
No, that's impossible.
Why?
I can't die. That's stupid.
Sure, you need some help?
You were murdered by vault hunters. I mean bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
No. I'm handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do.
How do you explain the blueness?
Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
Why?
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Okay, you know what?
Still, damn it. Don't make this harder on yourself.
You're dead.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen.
Not gonna work.
You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
Well, you just fixed it.
Need our help?
Oh!
Ow.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
Yeah, I think I'm losing it.
Is everything okay?
I think I'm losing it.
Losing what?
My mind, Vaughn.
My mind, Vaughn.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
That's not the issue, but whatever. You broke it.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Those are not shooting stars.
Moonshots.
Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Yeah, moonshots, whatever that is. Not sure what moon... Oh boy. Hey, Loaderbot. Yes.
The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
Guard any of the systems.
Yes, thank you. You are amazing. By far, the coolest character in the entire game so far. Loader bot. He is the boss.
Get in! We gotta go!
Okay, so they are shooting from the base. Wow, nice jump. This thing jumped sideways, what the hell? Push! Push that boost button. What's it even doing? Just
Why
randomly
is Hyperion
bombarding
trying
the planet?
To kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
I'll file a complaint with the HR. I'm sure that's gonna help.
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Okay. That's not good.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Yeah, exactly.
Then what?
Well, then I can dodge them. You idiot.
We'll go to Hollow.
Oh, yeah, loader bot in the
top. They can't track us there.
You just let me behind the steering wheel.
You better know what you're doing.
Oh man, I can only drive an automatic.
What we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got
sure,
it.
I got it.
I don't got it!
Easy, easy, easy. Left. There we go, right. Easy, left. Oh, look at that. Not a problem. Woo! What the hell did we just jump across?
Where the hell did they come from?
Yeah, I think from the giant. Come on. Not loader bot. Please, no.
No! I can't see!
He was my favorite.
I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Can't believe I'm saying this. Grab it. Cool in midair.
Hey, there we go. What are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Left click to fire. I'm just clicking. I'm clicking. It's a burst fire rifle.
Incoming!
It's a big one. Gee, that was close. Come on, let's do something cool. Okay, that was much less cool than I thought. I'm bleeding. Oh god. Well, we lost the Jesus Christ. What the pack hive. It's a skin condition.
It's a rack hive.
This is not awesome.
I mean, it's pretty awesome. Just do something with that thing. Oh my god.
No. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's very bad. We're gonna die.
Jump, help me.
Help me.
Forget Reese. There's already two of them there. Nice shooting.
Oh my god.
Nice job.
Nice shooting, Sash.
Son of a bitch.
Freeze.
He's fine. There's two of them already. Oh boy.
No,
okay. Now this could be a problem. That giant thing chasing behind us is actually pretty cool. I need to play Borderlands, man.
Take
I dodged it.
I
will. Or do I have to move? Oh, yeah, I have to move. I almost forgot this is a game. Just clicking the left mouse button. Click. Nice. Made it. What the hell is this thing?
You okay?
Yeah, I don't think.
Reese, talk to me.
What did you have for breakfast? Wow, you just boosted without the boost. Oh, man. You really need to focus on pushing that fucking pedal all the way down.
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Changes. Okay, we lost the wheel there. Yep, that's not good. Well, how about that? Hi there.
Just when I think I can't.
It's like Shadow of Colossus.
We can't stop it. Not with these guns.
No shit. Well, oh, almost have the boost though. Yeah, incoming, baby. Well, oh, we have a bigger gun.
We have all the firepower we need.
Heck yeah, boy.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Whoop! Boosh! I clicked totally in the wrong spot, but it still worked. Come on, and right under him. Whoa! Calculated! What's with this music? Man. Imagine a thing like that dying. How many predators are gonna be able to defeat that? We lost the other wheel. Use your robotic arm, man. That's the stronger arm, I presume. Just grab him. Come on. This music, what the heck? Nice grab, buddy. Oh god, oh god. Grab his leg, yes. Okay, now we just need someone to grab hold of her hand. How fast are we going that they're not dragging on the ground? Oh boy. This game is so cool, man. Association with Gearbox, yep. That was a nice shoe. Oh god, wait. Crap, this music is gonna be copyrighted. Alright, okay, I totally forgot that that's a thing. Well, it's not like we're gonna be doing anything with this music, anyways. So nice, I just wish all these songs weren't copyrighted. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. And grab that steering wheel. Oh boy. This is taking a bit too long, to be honest. It's gonna be a painful fall. Grab the hat, like Indiana Jones. Whoa, what the hell? Why did everything explode? Ow, ow. Yeah, that's gonna be painful. Bye. What nice sock we have. Probably socks. He has a matching pair. Wakey wakey. Beautiful morning here in Pandora, 23 degrees outside, with a bit of clouds in the sky.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke.
Oh god, stroke. Those are the worst.
That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
I know, right? Pretty awesome.
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh,
that's
boring.
The spirit.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
I know, we just fell out of a speeding vehicle and almost died.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We
exactly.
Just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man!
Yeah, that was close.
I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid!
I don't think they hear you.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee.
Go for it.
And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
Fine,
this
I don't care.
Timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay.
Yeah.
I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
I wouldn't say okay.
There doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out.
How did you get them
I'm
to stop shooting?
I can, but it's chaos up here. So
can
I
you send down
the
car?
We could use
some
wheels.
Oh, God, this is us for a loader bot.
Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Okay, should have asked for a loader bot, man.
Cool.
Doesn't even matter if it'd help us.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long.
Oh, damn.
I mean, not without water.
Pretty buff, dude.
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
I should call a doctor.
Fun? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
Yeah, right.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Sick. It's swole, bro.
Weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, and I'm sure you get pecs from exercise bikes.
He is pretty young.
Jesus Christ.
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Stop sneaking up on me,
world,
asshole.
It doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Probably.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Yeah,
we're
okay.
We're the only ones here.
Hey, Reese, buddy. There's no way this guy's gonna believe
you. Well, I'm gonna try it anyway.
So, and I know this sounds nuts, but I'm talking to Handsome Jack. Yeah, he's in my head. Or something. I can see him. He's standing right next to you. But you...
Wow, we look so alike, to be honest.
Can't see him.
That's weird.
Right. So, Handsome Jack.
Yeah, that guy.
Is standing next to me.
Well, next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Yeah.
Correct.
Anything
else?
He
definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn, you believe me, right?
Vaughn, Reese, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Come on, dude.
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not.
Come on.
We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Well,
join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I have no idea what's going on.
I'm crazy. Or
this guy takes off his shirt. Handsome Jack appears again. He is kind of weirdly buff.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Yeah, like just like every time.
What are the odds?
The odds of what?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, that's crazy!
Thanks.
It's like destiny.
You know, he can still hear you.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
Let's be badass.
What are the odds of that?
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
Heck yeah.
Sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me?
I may have a poster or two of you.
I mean, think about it.
Not creepy at all.
You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
How about you just shut up?
Two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Dang it.
Yeah, like,
they're high
keep
period
holding
issue.
On. That's...
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Shut up.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You!
What?
Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Probably the head.
They would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right, even this idiot gets
Hyperion
it.
Would scour.
Well, this could save our careers.
You know, this could actually save our careers.
Yes, exactly. You need to get me back up there, kid. Get me into Hyperion, and you won't regret it.
I guess so.
Yeah,
not
we'll
creepy
run
at
that
all.
Place together, kiddo. Huh? You, me, mostly me, but whatever. But
whatever.
That's what we gotta do.
Just sounds like a great plan. Alright, we have a spinamadoog or something. Like an oil rig.
It's about time.
That was an explosion. There's something. There's our drop.
There.
Yeah. What's it gonna be? Please be a loader bot.
That makes two of us.
Like a convertible one.
Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
You may be dodge.
Come to Papa!
Dodge. nice dodge. Oh boy, that's a car. If I've ever seen one. Gee, it's another Royce. Whoa, Batmobile to the action. A nice looking car, man. Hey, Vasquez. How's it going, bruh?
Nice sock.
I don't want to talk about it. So, fancy meeting you.
You two here.
Yeah, right. Why does everyone copy what I say?
Nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
Thought you wanted a black car.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho.
That's,
I see what you
that's,
did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff.
That's for you, huh? Just be careful with that gun you got there.
Look,
that nerf looking rifle.
And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances have
changed. I'm not gonna say anything.
That's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Thanks a lot.
If you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Thanks.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Wow, I really...
should know better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like God that, little it. Guy. It's just the way of the, listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable.
Yeah, I know.
Hold tight, kids.
He's so pumped up. I mean,
look,
his arms are not that great, but...
I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't gonna follow through with it.
It's not like I didn't do it either,
believe
but...
believe me. I swear, Reese.
Okay, it's cool. Listen, cool. It's alright.
Is it?
No.
Sure. I can't tell if...
it's a shovel.
What's that?
It's another one.
There, shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
Man, so what counts as decent?
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No, no way.
No,
I'm
no,
not digging.
No, I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
Well, you're still not going to get the grave.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend.
Well, thanks. Take the shovel and use it for
what
the fence, man.
Don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna...
well, let's start with digging. We're gonna start digging and then I'm gonna hit him as soon as possible. This is going pretty well. I mean, this looks like it's gonna be, it'd be some pretty hard soil. You know what I mean.
Dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own grave faster?
That's funny.
Reese!
Oh, thanks.
Oh.
Oh.
Whenever I hit my head.
Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. So easy in the movie.
I know, right? You gotta...
amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
Exactly.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You know...
you're not helping.
It's kind of the story of our lives.
All right, it's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave.
If like a plot plan hole.
Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head.
Well,
this is a prototype, the most advanced gun Hyperion has ever
made.
He's
got four barrels.
Someone's overcompensating.
Shut up. Yeah, it's not looking great. The prototype indeed, huh? Well then,
any last words?
Shovel time.
Inevitable.
That's having some trouble there, buddy.
You don't even know how to use that thing.
Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs.
I know, right?
Damn it.
Come on. You gotta pull the thing.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage.
Well, let me look at that.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go.
Yeah, exactly.
I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later.
All right.
I've got you back.
No, you don't.
Okay, mess this guy up.
Let's do it. Oh, I'm gonna mess this is the shotgun.
Heavy.
The overcompensator.
Solid.
Manufactured by Hyperion. Penetrating ammo type, power lots. Reload speed, Jesus. Chance to impress, 200%. Someone is noticing nothing to prove those pansies can use some other gun. Alright.
System access, that's new.
The safety.
Well, let's start with the voice activation.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, let's try the voice activation.
Check.
Voice activation. Hands-free murder. Convenience and safety all in one. Nice. The overcharge.
There we go. Wait.
Why just kill when you can overkill? And the auto fire.
I cannot be the first person.
Terrible tunnel just became terrible funnel thanks to Hyperion's auto fire unit. Nice. Can I check the car out? Oh. Well, there we go. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. God damn it. Okay, I gotta probably be a bit faster on that one. That's cool. I just wanted to, you know, read about everything.
As much as I'd love to watch this.
Give me a sec. Okay, well, let's not waste any time. Yeah, let me access that overcompensator. And let's hack the voice modulator. Yeah, look, I'm a voice activation. Yeah, let's activate.
Button on a gun.
No, prisoner!
What's wrong with this thing?
Nothing really. Sure, let's try to overcharge. Well, it's overkill. Oh boy.
Hell the hell?
Yeah, that looks like it's gonna. Ow. Explode!
First, doesn't it?
Oh boy.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, come on. Hello. This is an interesting little development.
Come on.
Fine, look, we gotta go.
This is my head.
Come on, it's also my hand.
Come on, don't be like that.
Come on. I'm not gonna punch myself.
Oh.
Ow.
Yeah. Oh, you see what you did?
Freeze!
Shut up. So every time I hit, why not jump Vasquez?
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this butter for me.
Oh no, that's not gonna be good. Why the hell did we just mess him up and take his car? It's not like we're gonna be able to outrun whatever he has. So let's split.
I'm gonna kill you.
All right. Motorbot. Yes, buddy. To the rescue. I missed you too.
I missed you more.
Oh my god, he's so awesome.
This isn't over. You hear me? You hear me?
I hear you, jeez. I mean, they probably don't. Probably don't, I'm pretty far now. Oh, this is amazing. And on that note, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. I've been recording for about 45 minutes, and that's about as long as we're gonna go. So, hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to check back in tomorrow for another episode. I will see you then. I wish you a bit of rest of this evening. And I kind of don't know what else to say. Bye-bye.